Today I just wanted to see how long it would take for me to install Arch Linux, and so I guess the grind starts now. It's a very, very inefficient method of using a timer, but it's the only thing I have, in fact. How obvious is that? Because I don't have a stopwatch here, and I still don't possess the skills required to, you know, make the professional amount of editing that's required to put a timer on the screen up there, and so one will have to budge for that. Well, how do I even say that I'm sorry? It's not even exactly sorry, because honestly, I'm not sorry, because I have shit going on. Because honestly, now is my exam time, and today I have some rest time over here, and you know what? Just the timer can just go away. Who needs a timer? It's just this adjusted by a few seconds. You know, I honestly started from this video. It's pretty slow because the pen drive is from like minimum at least 7-8 years ago. This is gonna be miserable because I'm hiding the SSID of my Wi-Fi because for privacy reasons, and it's really bad if I honestly like let my SSID of my Wi-Fi go off. Okay, now it's fine. Yeah. Also, the viewing angle is absolutely botched. I don't know if this helps. And hey, you can see me from over there. And sudo, we'll do a sudo vim sudo update. It's gonna be absolutely cracked fast. Well, not exactly that fast, because I don't remember this being, I mean, this fast. Honestly, now every can be seen easily. I'm gonna adjust the camera so that now it's my perspective. You know what I'm seeing, but now the keyboard usage is gonna be absolutely difficult. You know what? You can remain there. Yes, the lighting has been set perfectly. Now I just sudo Wait, I did have sudo. Brightness. Now it's bright. Now this is perfect. One can see me do shit. Well, I have the steps written down, in fact. So installing Arch Linux is gonna be easy peasy lemon squeezy. Yes. You know what, let this be perfect. Okay, FS. Just gonna format it, reformat it again because I don't wanna delete it. I am too lazy. This can be shit. Okay. Now, not like, oh shit, I was supposed to do that. Shit, I was supposed to make this now. The SDA contains our personal files. Now I'll do this. Yeah, I've mounted it. Yeah, I was supposed to. Thank you. touchy. One only needs many of you. Should I do ice or have a nice load of ice? Well, I just, you know, it's gonna take some time. Especially with that atrocious speed, it's gonna take time, okay? And I don't want to pause this video because just the raw experience of, you know. My God, bro. Seriously? Oh. Okay, now I understand why the KI was supposed to be there. I understand this completely now. Okay. Oh shit, it's gonna take some lot of time. But again, I'm installing it like fully featured. It's kind of full featured, so it's gonna take a lot of time. And I don't wanna cut the video off because how is one gonna get the true raw experience of just installing Arch Linux on a PC, I mean a laptop like this, to say the least. You know, also, it's my whiteboard over there. On this whiteboard, I make like plans and stuff for what I should study and next. And also, there are some reminders behind the laptop that I really should perform after my exams. And in the meantime, I should probably be planning out my stuff right now. So. That's that. The pure raw experience. Everyone strives for it now. Ah, I'm safe. Oh, sorry for the blockage just there. Oh boy, it's going. Oh, that's going right there. You know what? I'm just gonna. I'm gonna do my shit until this completes, which is not a lot of time. Thank you. I'm gonna be reinstating my border because I'm done doing my shit. It seems like it's done. I am practically done installing Linux, I guess. Really, there's not that much more left to do. All this time I've been using Ubuntu, but really, what was there to be had with the Ubuntu bad stuff? One must think about that. 21 minutes, holy. Okay. Well, that's done, Well, that's done. In. Okay. Oh. Oh, system D isn't there. That sucks. Yeah, I've completely forgot. Oh shit. Okay, I get it. Yeah, I should have done that now. That's taking a lot of time in it. Yay! What a life, man. Oh yeah, that's one of the reasons I have to like make PKG. You know, I have to like log into the regular user because make PKG does not work on Rune. I don't know why. Don't ask me. I'm not a specialist in Arch Linux. I just saw the installation. I just saw the wiki, wrote the shit down, and then I'm here installing that stuff. And then I just kind of went with it, you know, trying out. I tried out XFCE Mate in that one a long time ago, but after that I just, you know, touched i3, and then like before that I had used Hyperland and also Qtile. I don't even know Python, bro, and I heard that Python is quite slow, so I did not go with Qtile. Instead, I'm here. Well, sorry for the pause. It didn't take more than a few seconds, but yeah. Kind of made up for that. And I guess we are done. Rebooty. And just pull that out. Okay, what the hell? Well, that's awkward. Wait, what happened? I honestly have no idea what happened here. Well, here we go. I forgot to make the config, and now I have to suffer the consequences. Always update your config, folks. Mm-hmm. I'm hoping I can do this within 40 minutes. It's 39, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. And the bulk of the time is just going away. Now it should be hopefully there. Oh, wait, shit. Yeah, now it's ready, I guess. The moment of truth. Damn, I honestly, I really hard. Okay, there we go. Botch Linux. Oh shit. Yeah, that's why this thing is absolutely like. Oh, I've connected to the Wi-Fi and I had to pause the screen for a while there, but now. There we go. Now, hello. Okay, shit, what the hell? It did not install XORG server. When I put i3 in there, I expected it to automatically download XORG server as a dependency, but nah, it did not. Disappointingly, it did not. Man, what a joyride Arch Linux is. What about my servers? Why is this being slow? Why is this being slow? I don't get it. I don't get it. Why is this being slow? Are people in Bangladesh starting to use Arch Linux right now? Is there an Arch Linux movement going on? Okay, what the flip? Okay, it picked up CRider. Okay. Never mind. Holy shit, 45 minutes. Let's see if we can configure it within like 5 more minutes. Like, I can give myself that window of time. Okay, there we go. Enter. Oh well, I forgot to install a terminal. Oh! I should probably install Tilex. Tilex is a pretty good terminal. You don't need to like open multiple instances in the Windows plus Enter combination at once. That's a good thing about Tilex. Just click, and then create new terminal sessions. Oh yeah, that's a speed boy. I'm hoping to finish this in 50 minutes. Configuration issue detected. Womp womp. I really don't care. Okay. You know what? I give up. You know what? I'm gonna install Micro. That's it. What? Oh, yeah. I had forgotten this. Yeah, there we go. Now, all I have left is to download Firefox. Shit, 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 no more. Go. I wonder if Rofi Wayland works. Yes, it works. Firefox. Now I should get a wallpaper. Because honestly, a PC is incomplete without this stuff. Oh Lord. Really? You had to put your watermark here. One of the biggest bra moments. Really? Oh man. Also, I remember like making a Python script out of. Okay. And also this. Oh my god, we're so approaching 1 hour now. I plan to do this in like 40 minutes or like 45 minutes. And look at what's happened. Oh, don't show this message again. It's low quality. Back at it again. Oh, we're back at it again. Let me think of shit. This is gonna probably take the rest of the 3 minutes. You know what? Screw it. Absolutely screw this shit. I'm done, bro. This is already way too much. Yeah, screw everything. I'm going with peak. Bro. Yes, thank you. Thank you very, 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 very much. Really? Really? Honestly, really? Okay, shit, Natas. Okay, what the hell? Okay, okay. You know what? Freaking. Ah, save images. Yes. Yes. Son of a. You know what? Okay, that's it. I'm done, bro. 5933. This is all. i3. Hilux. This is my Arch Linux Rise in 1 hour. I am a noob. Now, like, screw everything. Bye bye. Like and subscribe.